Good morning. Here it is, April the 6th. It's pretty early as I'm making this video. It went through a storming a little bit last night in our area. Not anything bad, but my husband shook me and said, "Get up and go see what the weather's doing." So I got up and went and checked. There wasn't anything severe here, and I told him, I said, "The weather radio hadn't went off. There ain't nothing going on." But I got up in the middle of the night and went and turned on the TV and turned on the computer and just checking the weather. We're all good here, not any problem. So I stayed up for a little while. It was probably about 1 o'clock. And I stayed up a little while and then I finally went on back to bed. Hadn't been, and then the wind started blowing, not just wind blowing, no storming, wind blowing, and you could hear wind chime. You could hear just things knocking. It sounded like it was things just knocking around outside. I've got this glider on the porch, and it seems like every time the wind blows, it blows out, wants to catch it and blow it over. And I had left a rocking chair out in the yard yesterday evening where I'd made a video sitting in it, and I thought, oh, my rocking chair is out in the weather. I'll get it after a while. It's still dark around here, so I'll get it later. What else do I want to say? Last night, though, while I was playing around, I found this old video of churning butter with a hand churn crank thing, and I started playing with the video editor on my computer, and I thought I'd come up with some effects that I might. Video effects that I might be able to use on another video later. It was kind of fun. I didn't know I could do that. I learned something new every day. I've got to let the dog out. Hold on a second. I'm back. If there's nothing out there, she run out the door barking, and about the time I opened the door, I heard something on the porch. I've got some things hanging on the porch, and I said they knock around in the wind. What was I talking about? Oh, I was talking about that video that I made where I did the silly special effects. That video was nothing other than I just wanted to play around with it. But now I'm kind of anxious to make a real one and see if I can actually make a video that makes sense. What else? I've talked for 2:49. I guess I'm done. Oh, I know. Check out Chef Joe Mack's YouTube channel. He's got a giveaway on these spices. You might win. You gotta, I guess, like and subscribe and all that, and he'll put your name down and enter you into the drawing. I'm out of here now. I hope y'all have a good day. I hope the wind don't blow everything away here where you are. This spring weather's awful. It rained again last night though during that storm. I don't know when we're ever gonna be out and get out in the garden. When I started making these videos, because I know I cook a little bit, but I'm no great cook, just a good cook. But I thought I would do garden videos and things like that. But you can't get out in the garden when it's mud. They always told me if you work wet ground, it makes it hard as a brick. So you can't get out there and work in the mud. Bye now.